trying to get Aspil Hennessy. Comes across to Jim Close. This is Dessie Donnelly. From there, but it was a rocket and Michael Walsh didn't even see it.
The ball is actually blocked by the cornerback Simpson. It breaks out, a poor ground shot comes through. Dessie Donnelly is onto it. He looks out as if he's to hit it to somebody, turns to his left, and it's stuck in the corner of the net. A brilliant goal.